My name is Kaan. I'm Turkish. We came to Wolfsburg for the kids to practice, to get better with their skills, learn different way of training. This is, I think, the third or the fourth time for me being here. For the kids, it's their second time, but first time with the Wolfsburg. We are having a great time here. The practice is really good and the staff is really friendly. I highly recommend it. We have done different programs in Spain, in Barcelona, but I think Wolfsburg is one of the best ones. So far we're having a good time. We've been here for 2 weeks, and if we had the opportunity, we would definitely be here for a longer time.
I'm Atakan, I'm from Turkey. I like being here. It helps my training and my soccer. My favorite team is Galatasaray, and my favorite player is Podolski.
My name is İlkan, I'm from Turkey. Being here is really fun. It helps my training and my skills. My favorite team is Galatasaray. My favorite player is Schneider.
Here they practice different. In here it's all about passing, you know, and they do that really good. I mean, look at these kids in here. So you said that, right? These kids, when they came, they didn't know how to pass, and already, like, my kids, just after 1 week, even during the shoots, you know, you see them doing the moves that they learn with the trainings in the morning. So those are the good things, I think. And also in the evenings when they practice with Cornea, that's very good, because those kids are practicing competitively for how long, you know, and our kids don't get that opportunity. So it's good that they can practice with a competitive team, with their age, with better kids, you know. In none of the schools they had that, you know. So only they did the practice, but they weren't in an environment with the competitive kids, you know. Mm-hmm. Because the kids in here, they practice because they have a game this weekend, you know. But the other programs we did was mostly just for training. It's good. I mean, they go into the locker rooms with their teams, you know, and they change with them, you know, and they come out and they practice with them, and also gives them the good experience, you know, like they're part of the team here, they're playing, you know.